myself, I used to cry. But I hold my head up high and you see me with somebody new. I'm not that stupid little person still in love with you. And so you thought you'd just drop by and you expect me to be free. But now I'm saving all my loving for someone who's loving me. Oh, now go walk out the door, just turn around. Now you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with desire? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh, not I will survive. Yeah, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll be alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my love to give. I will survive. I will survive. Yeah, yeah.
So, away we go. No, it was cut out. No one in the area. The danger passes with a timely deflection. A corner though. Right, sailing across the face of the goal. Sharp intake of breath all round as that one goes wide.
Well, I think that shows their intent. The first shot of the game. And in the first 5 minutes.
Heading. And he's been given offside. Can't miss from here. Plays the ball short. Minutes gone in the first half. Taking a deflection. Keeper always knew it was going over.
He's on great form today and he's willing to try anything. That was a brilliant strike.
They're breaking out quickly here. Knocks it long. Was alert to the danger. Good pass to the wing. Oh, rugged tackle. That'll be a free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. needs to be tight on the man here. Can he find a finish? Well, it just looked like it might dip in at the last.
Well, they just don't come any closer than that.
Heading. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Balotelli. It's going right across the goal.
Oh, great defending.
A long ball forward. Solid defence in the box. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Heading. A solid clearance snuffs out the danger. 5 minutes before half time and it's level. And he crosses to the centre. Woman seized on, looks for a gap. It's over and by some margin.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Oh, he's lost it. He wants to get a cross in from here. Balotelli.
Balotelli.
Got out, but it came off the defender. Oh, it's been given a bit of height. There is the end of the first period.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half. So the second half gets underway. No goals yet as the second half gets underway, both teams nullifying each other. And he's given away a free kick. No, not this one. Couldn't get it cleanly and it's a foul. Tempers are flaring up here and the referee needs to step in quickly. Some right old pushing and shoving going on there. They'll be getting their handbags out next.
sloppy pass, intercepted.
Good interception, but he better pass it quickly.
It forward.
Right in the box. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
Oh, great defending.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Plays it long. That's clearly not what was intended. Oh, sturdy defence. Erding. Possibility here for a cross. Into the box. Oh, a crucial intervention. He scores! With the clock ticking down to full time, they come up with the first, probably the winning goal.
I just think he did extremely well.
Erding. One goal is all there is in it between these two sides, and the clock is showing 5 minutes remaining in the match. Diego. Good running off the ball. Area. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. One target in the box. To the through pass, and it's cleared to safety. There we have it, the match is all over. An exhilarating performance by them today. Their manager will be more than happy as they emerge as such worthy winners.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second half goal, they did what hopeful teams do and protected their lead.